Want to see how we size a breast for the right implant? This is a temporary implant that I fill with air to determine whether there's enough space for the size that she wants. Once it's sized appropriately, the sizer is then removed, a permanent implant is placed, and the incision is closed up.